I know you've talked about the different services you offer. Do you have packages?
Yeah.
Would you maybe speak a little bit about them? I know you can't speak about everything, but what is usually your common on top of your head, the different packages you offer?
Yeah, we offer rehabilitative services, which is, you know, treating individuals for substance use. So usually for detox, if someone needs detox, it doesn't take less than 7 to 10 days.
Okay.
Then from there we can reevaluate.
Okay.
You need to go through the whole process of rehabilitation.
Mm-hmm.
That's 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
We can talk about a package when you come and discuss that with you.
Okay.
Or do you need to maybe engage in something else? Maybe the underlying condition is what is precipitating
the addiction.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So you need to go through that process.
Mm-hmm.
The services we have, rehabilitation, the services for 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
According to our assessment, then there's that for 7 to 10 days for detoxification.
Mm-hmm.
We have psychotherapy services, again, very subjective and patient oriented. For example, if it's me, you come, we'll have one session and I'm able to see you need 6 to 12 or you
psychotherapy
need
psychotherapy is what people call counseling.
Counseling,
yeah.
Sorry, I should not assume.
Yeah, counseling. So you have that for outpatients.
For outpatients.
So I can come and see you and you book dates and I come see you and I leave, I don't have to stay.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, so that is outpatient,
mm-hmm.
psychotherapy services, counseling services for whatever issues you're going through.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have services like kukuja kuona daktari.
Uh-huh.
You know, this mental health thing, sometimes you need medicine.
Okay.
For example, if you're not sleeping, you're not showering, you are not motivated, you have no energy, you are not eating, you're seeing things, you're hearing things, you need medicine.
Okay.
So you need to see a psychiatrist.
So that you get a diagnosis.
Exactly.
And now we start on a treatment plan.
A treatment plan.
Okay.
So usually what happens is you'll see the doctor first,
mm.
they give you a diagnosis, then you are now taken either to see the counselor, the psychologist, to do the sessions.
Mm.
And then we also have the occupational therapy I was talking about.
Yes.
Especially for individuals who have, they lack social skills and not able to take care of themselves. Even for this thing we're calling schizophrenia.
Mm.
This thing we're calling schizophrenia is wakati unaona mtu,
mm.
they are having bizarre behavior.
Mm-hmm.
They are not behaving the way me and you can behave. Sa zingine mtu
anatoa nguo peke yake.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Sa zingine anatoa tu nguo,
mm-hmm.
ama anajiongelesha mahali.
Mm-hmm. Ama unaona kama kuna watu wengine anaongea na.
Unaona huyu anajiongelesha.
Mm-hmm.
Unaona ama unaona ni kama anaona vitu zake.
Mm-hmm.
That is something
you need to seek attention.
You need to seek attention.
Understand,
you know.
Yeah.
And I've seen occupational therapy helps.
Oh.
Because people like that have what we are calling disorganized thoughts. So unaona hata ukimongelesha, you are not making a lot of sense.
We are not making a lot of sense. Those terms, because of the terms people use.
Yeah.
And then we laugh about it.
And we are
like that too, Ivo.
Yeah.
And then you know some people say, anakwaga na watu watatu kwa kichwa. It's not something that you should take as normal.
Lightly,
you know,
exactly.
And take lightly.
Yeah.
Seek help.
Yeah. So occupational therapy helps that.
Mm.
Those exercises for we are playing this game, we are doing this, it helps them put things together.
Mm.
That's another service we
That's
offer.
Good.
We have nursing care,
mm-hmm.
Outpatient and inpatient. Outpatient, if you come and maybe you're feeling a bit anxious and you need somewhere to lie down, the nurse will take care of you.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
okay.
The nurse will take care of you.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, inpatient, obviously, if you're sleeping here, the nurse will give you the medicine. The nurse will bring you food if you need to be brought for food,
mm.
if you're not able,
mm-hmm.
but we encourage you to do it
to
yourself.
Try and do those small things for
exactly.
yourself.
They will change your beddings,
mm.
they will make sure everything is okay. If you feel, you know, the doctor is not here 24/7.
No, he's not, yeah.
So if there's a problem during the day, they will call the doctor and get an instruction.
Yeah.
Maybe you need some medication.
Mm.
Maybe the doctor will say, okay, let her do some therapy or talk to someone and see if that helps. The nursing staff are very hands-on and very important.
Mm.
Then we have, obviously, the kitchen facilities.
Mm.
We have the our claims officer, who is very good when it comes to payment and
before
discussions.
Before you even go to payments,
yeah.
Let me just, before you even go there, we or the society, there's a general idea that mental health facilities are very expensive,
mm-hmm.
and people think it's a lot of money. Hey, Mr. Peleka mtu wangu, nitapata pesa, nitatoa hiyo pesa yote wapi? First of all, I just like to say it's a disease like any other disease.
Yeah.
If you're home suffering from malaria, you look for the money to go to hospital.
Mm-hmm.
So our first step is to accept that mental health challenges are diseases that can be cured. Mm-hmm. So that's number one. Mm-hmm. So we need to be able to go to that pocket, remove money to go and get it treated.
Yeah.
Yeah. Number two, I'd also like Daisy to talk about the different payment options mm-hmm. and ways someone can seek help and be able to afford the services.
Yeah. Mm. So believe it or not, guys, there are very many ways, like insurance.
Mm-hmm. If you have a health insurance.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Common insurance companies like Britam,
Jubilee,
CIC,
Minet.
All those, you know, we have also corporates like KCB, University of Nairobi, Kenyatta University. Mm-hmm. We have Bupa, we have Cigna,
we have Aetna.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. There are so many. Mm-hmm. Like, I cannot even tell you all of them, but there are so many. The probability of you coming and us not having it is very low. Mm-hmm. And then we have NHIF.
Mm-hmm. NHIF, guys, which everyone should basically have as long as you're above it.
Exactly. We do have NHIF. Certain job groups, like policemen mm-hmm. are very welcome here. Mm. You know, people don't know it, but policemen, and they can really struggle.
It's a very traumatic job, guys. Yeah. You went to Kiganjo to learn how to be a police, but no one prepared you when you come face to face to an accident, with an accident scene, see all the blood. Yeah. There's a lot of trauma in their job.
Exactly.
Yeah, so we need to understand that. Their job levels are police,
the
army,
nurses,
counselors like yourself, psychologists like yourself.
Yes. So we do take NHIF, and the schemes are many. I wouldn't be able to completely exhaust all of them. Mm-hmm. So don't suffer in silence. Mm. Calm down with the card. Let's see what we can do for you.
Exactly.
Again, we are very customer friendly. Mm. So there's no way you're going to come or make a phone call and you're going to turn your way. Mm. Just say what kind of service you want.
And we can give you options.
And we can give you the options. Mm. Yeah, I won't be able to say all of them.
I know, but just for me, I wanted to just demystify the fact
exactly.
that it's very expensive.
Yeah.
It's not, guys, and it's not like I've not seen it myself. So I know that these hostels do cater for it. And sometimes, like we were talking about, we were saying earlier, information is power. Mm-hmm. You know, you need to research. Call your insurance, do offer 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
And you'll be shocked that they will. Mm-hmm. Sometimes even just going to your employer and be like, I'm suffering from this and this. Mm-hmm. Could you kindly assist me? Mm-hmm. They will. But come on, you say, I couldn't protect this idea. You know.